Well, bison used to number in the millions on the Great Plains. Now there's an effort to get more of them back to North Dakota. Some will come from the herd at the Rocky Mountain Arsenal. Manager David Lucas says the arsenal has about 180 adults and 26 calves. Younger animals could go to North Dakota. The transfers are being coordinated by the U.S. Department of the Interior and could take place in August.